Hello, my name is Bill Tucker. I'm a real estate lawyer. I practice in Charlottesville, Virginia. My firm is called Tucker Griffin Barnes. We do nothing but real estate in my particular area of expertise. Since the mortgage disaster about 5 years ago, I've been involved with a lot of real estate problem areas. And one of the areas that we've developed a lot of expertise in is short sales. I have a group of paralegals who do nothing but negotiate with the various lenders on short sales. We found that if a lawyer is doing the negotiating, we may get some better attention from the banks regarding a short sale.
When a realtor calls and needs a HUD, we're able to gather all the information, tax information, any homeowners association information, and have that HUD submit it back to the realtor accurately within 24 hours.
At Tucker Griffin Barnes, we have two different kinds of practices where we help realtors and sellers with short sales. The first area where we practice is we do a full service plan. We work hand in hand with the realtor. The realtor will expect to do what they do best, which is to list, market, and sell the property, and then let us do what we do best, which is to deal with the lenders, to negotiate the various issues with the lender, to deal with the legal aspects of a short sale. Sellers are always asking, what does this mean for me tax-wise? What are the legal ramifications of a short sale? Well, that's something that we know best and we can help the seller with. So together, the realtor doing their job and the attorney doing our job, we think we'll end up with a much more successful short sale result.
Not only do we meet with the clients initially to help them structure their finances and gather all the necessary documents for the short sale, I'm also a short sale paralegal that can conduct the closings. So I'll be with the client from the beginning stages until they've actually signed the deed and performed the ultimate closing at the end.
As part of the partnership plan, we're also suggesting that we can help the realtor when they run into an unusual situation. To help with the negotiating, we'll still let the realtor do the negotiating, but what we'll do is give advice and hopefully help out to make it as smooth as possible. This plan, we think, works really well with the realtor who's done several short sales.
We also try and get information for the loan and try and find out the financials that are needed. And then that way, the seller, once the contract does come in, they are, you know, they're ready to go. They already have everything together, because the quicker we can get that into the bank, the better.
If you have any interest in talking to us about either program, the full service program, or the partnership program, you can call us 434-973-7474. Ask for either myself, Bill Tucker, or one of the short sale paralegals. We'll be glad to talk to you and hopefully see if we can help you with a short sale. Thank you.